shape is to put your arm on your hip. Your arm like that, correct, giving that gap. It really looks very flattering on camera. Pushing your bum back. I know it feels like awkward, but it's not the biggest movement. It's just tipping it slightly to the back because it's really flattering on your thighs. Another great tip is the Miss Essay pose. So just putting one leg in front of the other and hand on the hip again. I think for me, the most important thing is to just be yourself, to be comfortable. And if you feel comfortable in a position, it'll translate as comfortable into the camera, if that makes sense.
Well, there's a few things you're gonna have to practice, and that is dropping your chin slightly forward. It's like we call it in Afrikaans, the turtles of the skolpad kennedy. If I get to say it to be fast, just suck on your tongue so that you create that shape. Drop your chin slightly forward. That creates a drop shadow instead of the double chin.
Now the important one is good lighting. Always remember to take your photos early morning or late afternoons. No harsh sunlight, and always natural light is very, very good.
Ladies, the key thing, it's a golden rule, undergarments. Really, you don't want 4 arms, you want 2. So spend your time and effort on the correct undergarments.